hurt, but it's merely symbolic. I see that she washes herself in the Ganges. And I live in a house where there's an oversized dictionary that I read as a girl.
She talks to her friend.